The Indianapolis Chamber of Commerce now considering backing the IPS request for a tax hike, but it wants the state's largest school district, IPS, to first cut staff, bus service for high schoolers, and possibly even close more schools. The district says it has concerns and will keep working with the chamber.